Hello, you already save a lot of money every year thanks to our videos. So save on car parts too. Buy them on the Mr. Auto app. Shipping is free.
In order to change the oil, you will have to purchase an oil filter, a pre-oil change cleaner and an oil collector. You can find the recommended parts and products in the video description, as well as in the link, to know the type of oil and the amount needed. Turn off the ignition. Pull up the handbrake. Pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. Open the oil fill plug. This will increase the oil flow when performing an oil change. Before training the oil, we recommend adding a pre-oil change cleaner to the used oil. This will enable you to unclog your engine and get rid of any persistent residue, to reduce your consumption of oil and fuel, and to reduce the polluting emissions as part of a technical checkup. Before using it, start your vehicle for 5 minutes so that the oil is slightly warm. Then add the product and leave your engine turning over slowly for 10 to 15 minutes. Once the product has been added, you must not drive your car. Ensure that you change the oil immediately afterwards. In order to drain your vehicle, you must first lift the front section of your car. This will enable you to access the drain nut. Lift the front of your vehicle and put it in the two-axle stance. We strongly suggest watching the tutorial raising your vehicle safely before carrying out this step. If the front plastic crankcase is present, you should now remove it to have full access to the drain nut with a socket wrench and a T25 Torx socket. Don't forget to place a used oil collector beneath. You can learn how to make one by watching another of our videos, How to Make a Collector for Liquids. Start loosening the drain nut with a socket wrench and a 19mm socket. Then finish it off by hand. Be careful on the last few turns of the screw. The oil can squirt immediately. You have to anticipate this by placing a container underneath to collect the oil. Since the oil is slightly warm, we recommend wearing gloves. Let the oil run out for 10 minutes or so. On the VAG Group vehicles, the O-ring doesn't come apart from the drain nut. We recommend replacing the old nut with a new one every time you drain the oil. Reassemble by hand, then finish off using the socket wrench and a 90mm socket. When performing an oil change, it is necessary to replace the oil filter. To access the oil filter, you must first remove the engine cover. Using a socket wrench, a big extender and a 32mm socket, release the oil filter and turn it anti-clockwise until it starts to move freely. Finish unscrewing by hand. Place the oil collector, then leave the filter to drip for a few moments. Then put it in the collector, taking it out in such a way to avoid spilling the oil.
Hello, if this video helped you, like and subscribe.
Remove the filter from the flange. Clean the filter flange with brake cleaner fluid and a piece of tissue. Take out the rubber O-ring, which is located on the flange washer. Take the new filter and compare it with the old one to ensure that they are identical. Replace the seal with the new one that is applied with the new filter, ensuring you properly oil its surface. Insert the new filter into the flange until you hear the click that says it has been locked into place. Rescrew the filter in place until it makes contact. To tighten it up, use a socket wrench, an extender and a 32mm socket, adding a final quarter turn. Careful! With this kind of oil filter, the new joint can be excessively thick, making the actual tightening process more complicated. As a result, you have to ensure that the flange washer is flat against the oil filter housing. For this step, you can also use a torque wrench that has been set to 25 Nm. Now, you have to put the oil back into the motor. You have to be very careful and precise when doing this part of the job. Firstly, put the crankcase back in place. Then, lower your car back to the ground and check the oil level. This is something that can only be done when the vehicle is flat. Now, add the oil into the engine. Begin by putting 90% of the suggested amount. This will leave you a large enough margin to adjust the level of oil appropriately. You can find the exact amount of oil suggested for your car in the description of the tutorial. Close the oil fill plug, start the engine, and let the car run for 30 seconds. This will fill the oil filter. Remove the oil gauge and wipe it down. Plunge it back into its sheath, remove it again and check the oil level. The optimal level is near the maximum, but be careful never to go over it. Based on the level indicated on the gauge, readjust to obtain the optimum amount. Operation completed.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.